Today's Race Day Replay is brought to you by Edelbrock. Charge forward.
Pass that's trying to go deep in the 50s. He's in.
Here it comes.
Oh, baby.
Burt goes 357.8 at 205 miles an hour.
It's all about feel. And this car, I love this car, but not when it hesitates. So I was looking for better performance. That's why I went with an Edelbrock AVS2 carburetor. No hesitation. The Edelbrock warranty. Great throttle response. Now when I punch it, it moves. Edelbrock, charge forward.